each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you try and accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ, which is the law of love? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, you join your hands and declare your consent before God in this community. And you say, "Hi, Jonathan, take you, Brittany."
Hi, Jonathan, take you, Brittany. To be my wife, to have and to hold,
for richer, for poor,
in sickness and in health,
in good times and
in bad,
I will love you
and honor you
all the days of my life.
Hi, Brittany, take you, Jonathan, to be my husband, to have and to hold, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad.
I
will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
We have declared your consent before the church of God, which are together, we cannot divide, and all the blessed things. Living gracious God, we ask you to bless these rings, which we bless in your name. May Jonathan and Brittany, who wear them, always be reminded of their faith in you and their love for each other. And we ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Would you like to take your wife's ring? And you say, "Brittany, take this ring."
Brittany, take this ring.
It's a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Jonathan, take this ring. It's a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.